now. I only did this 3 times, so you guys make sure, you know, don't depend on me.
Shit's coming loose down there.
Yeah.
You'll tighten up now, but dude's on the other side.
Just pull it back through and then bend down again and pull them up over your shoulders.
Yep. Now seat again.
There you go.
Now you run your half hitch over and under. Over. No, that's right. Just once. It's half of a half hitch is what it is. Now you tie a square knot on the side, on this side. Well, where are you? Right or left hand?
Right.
Yeah, on the other side. And then you tie half of a half hitch in front of it. In front of your square knot. Make sure it's a square, not a green. Yeah, it's a square. How's the Boy Scout? The Cub Scout.
don't want to hear no airborne shit. Look at that profile on Jim, man.
Body by bison. You got room to speak when it's in the camera.
You look like Fred Flintstone, man.
You do.
Now, what's that guy's name?
You look like
Alfred Hitchcock.
You look like Barney.
Barney Rubble and shit.
Oh, man, no coconut. It's a shame. Here, let me
give me that pose. Give me that pose, body by bison.
Just to get your wife excited. Woo!
Awesome,
woo. Hey, Raj. 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 Give me that profile of that beer gut.
Beer gut.
Body by bison.
Nice flowers, Robert.
They got
them. Big eight.
It is. No, okay, I don't want him to be late, you know?
We're not going
to
be late.
I got 9:32.
What time are you supposed to be in there?
9:40.
9:40.
Yeah.
I seen Sergeant Frame drive by about, I'd say it was 25 minutes ago.
Yeah. He dropped me off after they followed us here.
So say something to your parents back home, man.
This is it.
What about you?
It's melon time.
Say hey. Say hi, mom and dad, or something.
Thank you. That's all my mom's family.
Sag hallo und wie geht's to the deutsche family in America.
Ja, danke. Hallo Edith, hallo Jess, wie geht's? Heute ist Roberts großer Tag.
Er ist ganz nervös.
Wir warten nur noch auf Charlene.
Ja.
Die Frau ist abgehauen.
Die Frau sucht eine neue Macht.
Uh-oh.
Boah, Charlene. Guck, schon ein anderer Mann.
Neue Mann. She's gonna go look for a new boyfriend.
Oh, shit!
Das ist bestimmt.
Ja. Das ist doch dry.
Nein, fang ich da nicht drauf. Halt.
Nein, 20 vor. Noch 10 Minuten Zeit. Hier, deine Uhr geht nicht richtig. Guck mal.
Da hat er extra vorgesehen.
Der hat schon 5 Minuten später.
Du bist du.
Mit welches Auto kommen Sie? Mit dem, dein Chef hier? Bitte, hm? War das dein Chef, der wo...
Was? Sir, in the frame, your boss.
Who's
Daniel? Ich hab das gesehen in the silver Auto, ne?
Ja.
The family Auto. Ja. Aber es war nur the Eugene und the Sohn, ne?
Ja, ja.
Ich hab Charlene und Phyllis mit gesehen.
Hat ihn gebracht?
Ja, hat ihn hierher gefahren.
Ach so.
Und wir sind hinterher gefahren.
Yeah, no problem.
We have to do this. They got a 10 o'clock in the
morning. Yeah, they got a 10 o'clock one.
So, there.
There's the cute couple.
Your pardon, because at first my English is very, very bad and my pronouncing is not better, it's better than my English. And on the other hand, the English was on my hand.
Okay?
But I hope you can understand. dear bridegroom. Before you entered this house, the two of you certainly did already define your personal commitment to each other. But the betrothal was a linkage without legal meaning. The time of engagement contains a certain duration, but it doesn't necessarily lead into a life together. Your engagement served as a preparational time towards your marriage. This new chapter in both of your lives will bring good luck and happiness to you, as well as hard times and sorrow, which can be overcome in true companionship. A precondition of a working marriage is communal respect, love, and faithfulness.